The holiday season may be wrapping up, but the giving spirit isn't far gone from a folk art store in Tubac. From time to time, the owners of La Paloma de Tubac pick a day to donate all proceeds to a local charity. Today was one of those days. Here's 9 on Your Side's Natalie Tarangioli.
It's just something that we can feel good about.
Bill Green is the co-owner of La Paloma de Tubac, a Latin American folk art store with unique gifts and items. He dubbed New Year's Eve, "You Spend It, We Send It," a day when all proceeds are donated to a charity or organization. This year, Green chose the Kino Border Initiative.
We've had a good year in the business, and, you know, the situation on the border is getting worse and worse, in my opinion. So, and here we are, 15 miles away.
Over the past 35 years, Green and his wife have held about a dozen You Spend It, We Send It days, donating to United Nations, Community Food Bank of Southern Arizona, and Doctors Without Borders. There's not a lot of planning involved, Green says. The signs go up and customers know right away their purchases are going directly to that organization. The impromptu days are what customer Carol Gunneman calls a nice surprise. The idea behind it, Green says, is simple.
You can't give money to every beggar you see. You can't help out every dire situation. But you can take money and you can do something concrete with it that helps out a, you know, certain group of people.
New Year's Eve, Green expects to have raised a couple $1,000 for the Kino Border Initiative. Natalie Tarangioli, KGA 9 on Your Side.